keep in mind that DJT does not have any food stamps. These belong to a neighbor that her name will remain unnameless. We own.